13 amazing events that you won't be able to see. Since we began to study the universe, we realize that most events out there happen in time frames that far exceed human life, from the lifetime of stars to the change in the appearance of the planets. Today, we will tell you 13 of those events that you will not get to see, since they will occur in hundreds or thousands of years. Do you want to know what they are? Stay to find out. Number 13. See Halley's Comet twice or more. Halley's Comet is one of the most famous comets because, unlike other comets that take hundreds or thousands of years to pass near Earth, Halley's Comet can be seen in the sky approximately every 76 years. However, most of you watching this video likely have not seen this comet once in your life, because the last time Halley's Comet passed by Earth was in 1986, and the next time that will happen will be in 2061. This means that if you were born after the year 2000, you will most likely only be able to see Halley's Comet once in your life, since after 2061, the next time Halley's Comet will be visible from Earth again will be approximately 2134. That is to say, if you were born in this millennium, to be able to see Halley's Comet twice, you would have to live at least 134 years. Unfortunately, there is no record of anyone who has lived that long. Unless you were born a few years before 2061, you could see it when you are a baby, and then again when you are an older adult in 2134. But you will not be able to see it a third time. Number 12. Chernobyl is habitable again. 22,000 years left. The Chernobyl exclusion zone, created after the nuclear disaster in 1986, remains a highly contaminated location and is unsuitable for long-term human life without adequate protective measures. The radiation released by the Chernobyl nuclear disaster included long-lived radioactive elements such as cesium-137 and strontium-90, which will remain a radiation source for many years. While there have been some initiatives to use the area for scientific purposes and ecotourism under strict security measures, permanent habitation without specialized protection at Chernobyl is a very distant prospect in the future due to the persistent radiation and the need for an extensive process of decontamination and mitigation. Radiation in the area remains dangerous, and although considerable efforts have been made to contain and reduce radiation, the exclusion zone around Chernobyl is expected to remain uninhabitable for at least 20,000 years. This means that the next time Chernobyl will be able to have a permanent human settlement will be in the year 2023, and we are only in 2023. Number 11. Voyagers leave the solar system. 20,000 years left. The Voyager 1 and Voyager 2 probes, two of NASA's most iconic space missions, have explored interstellar space since their launch in 1977. Their journey has been a testament to human perseverance and engineering, yet neither of the two spacecraft have managed to leave the solar system entirely. Voyager 1, the more distant of the two probes, officially entered interstellar space in 2012. Sometime within the next 10 to 20,000 years, it is expected to pass through the Oort cloud, a vast region filled with comets and ice objects that mark the outer limit of the solar system. Voyager 2, on the other hand, is following a slightly different course and could leave the solar system a few thousand years before Voyager 1. As these spacecraft continue to transmit valuable scientific data about interstellar space, they inspire us to wonder about the mysteries still waiting to be discovered beyond our cosmic neighborhood. Number 10. Earth's magnetic field reverses. 700,000 years left. Earth's magnetic field is an essential component of our planet, protecting us from harmful solar radiation and helping maintain an atmosphere supporting life. However, this field is not static and has experienced reversals throughout Earth's history. The last significant change in the Earth's magnetic field occurred about 780,000 years ago, when it completely reversed, meaning the magnetic North Pole became the South Pole, and vice versa. However, there is no regular or predictable pattern to these investments. Some research suggests that Earth's magnetic fields could indicate signs of an ongoing reversal process, although this process may take thousands of years or even longer to complete. Despite this, many geologists estimate that the Earth's field changes completely every 300,000 to 700,000 years. Only this change does not occur from one moment to the next, but rather happens little by little over several thousand years. Number 9. Supernova near Earth. 1 million years left. Supernovae are astronomical phenomena of great magnitude that mark the spectacular explosive end of a star in the universe. During a supernova, the star releases an extraordinary amount of energy in the form of light and other subatomic particles. This explosion can become so bright that for a short period, a supernova can surpass the luminosity of an entire galaxy. In our Milky Way, a galaxy home to billions of stars, a supernova is estimated to occur approximately every 100 years on average. However, due to the vastness of the galaxy and the variability in the life and evolution of stars, the observation of supernovae in real time is a rare event. But there are two stars about to explode very close to Earth. We're talking about Antares and Betelgeuse. Both stars are expected to explode as supernovae within the next million years. Let's just hope that the shockwave from the explosions does not reach the Earth. Before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve them for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. Number 8. The footprints on the moon are erased. 10 million years left. The footprints left by the astronauts of the Apollo missions on the moon are a tangible testimony to a historic milestone in space exploration. During six Apollo missions between 1969 and 1972, astronauts walked on the lunar surface and, in doing so, left a series of distinctive marks in the lunar regolith, the surface layer of dust and rocks. These prints are notable for several reasons. The moon's lack of atmosphere means no erosion or atmospheric processes can erase them, making them a lasting reminder of human presence in another world. The lunar regolith is extremely dusty, so the footprints are deeper and more noticeable than those we would leave on Earth. But although there is no wind or erosion on the moon, these footprints will not last forever, because they will eventually be erased by the impacts of micrometeorites that constantly fall on the moon. It is expected that within 10 million years, meteorite impacts on the moon will have already erased all the traces humans left on the moon. Number 7. Mars will have an asteroid ring. 40 million years left. Mars has two small moons, Phobos and Deimos. For millions of years, they have peacefully orbited the red planet. However, thanks to the studies that have been carried out on the planet today, it is known that one of its moons is slowly approaching Mars due to the force of gravitational attraction. The moon is Phobos, one of its two tiny natural satellites. It's getting closer to Mars, and eventually, within 40 million years, it will be entirely absorbed by gravity, passing the Roche limit. When this happens, Phobos will be trapped by Martian gravity and fragmented into millions of pieces. This process will form an asteroid ring around Mars, similar to Saturn's F ring, although on a much smaller scale. These Phobos fragments would continue to orbit Mars, and their study would provide valuable information about the history of Martian satellites and geological processes on Mars. Number 6. Saturn will run out of rings. 100 million years left. While Mars will gain a ring of asteroids, Saturn will lose them forever. Saturn's rings are composed primarily of tiny particles of ice and rock that orbit the planet in a delicate balance between Saturn's gravitational pull and the speed of the particles. Over time, these particles would be affected by Saturn's gravity and slowly approach the planet, eventually falling into its atmosphere. This process is expected to last thousands of years, but in 100 million years, Saturn will be completely ringless and may also absorb some of its moons, going from the beautiful ring planet we all know to a simple yellowish sphere. Although this perspective may seem nostalgic to those who have admired the beauty of Saturn's rings, it is essential to remember that the nature of the cosmos is dynamic and changes over time. Number 5. The first meteorite that humanity will face. 180 million years left. Since the time of the dinosaurs, such large asteroids have not fallen on our planet again. However, it is known that these objects exist and are out there prowling and stalking our beloved planet. Astronomers estimate that an object the size of the meteorite that killed the dinosaur 65 million years ago falls to Earth approximately every 180 to 200 million years. So it is expected that within that time frame, the human race will face this enormous challenge from the universe. A vast object, several kilometers in diameter, heading towards Earth. Fortunately, that is still a long way off. Let's hope that humanity will have enough technology to defend itself by then. Number 4. Gamma ray burst. 250 million years left. Gamma ray bursts are highly energetic and fleeting cosmic events that release massive amounts of gamma radiation, the most potent form of electromagnetic radiation. These phenomena are caused by various astrophysical processes, such as the explosion of supernovae, collisions of neutron stars, or even the formation of black holes. Gamma ray bursts can release energy in seconds, equivalent to all the energy the Sun produces during all of its lifetime. Despite their power, the Earth is effectively protected from most of the damaging effects of these bursts due to our atmosphere and magnetic field. However, if the explosion occurs too close to, or the blast is directed directly at our planet, the effects on ecosystems and living beings will be catastrophic. It is known that these types of explosions are scarce, and we could expect one in 250 million years. So it will be one of the events that fortunately we will not have the opportunity to see. Number 3. The days will be longer. 4 billion years left. The Moon, our fateful natural satellite, gradually moves away from the Earth at approximately 3.8 centimeters per year. This phenomenon results from the transfer of angular momentum due to tidal forces. As the Moon orbits the Earth, its gravity generates tides in our oceans, exerting a frictional force on the Moon. Although the current departure rate is relatively low, this effect will accumulate over millions and billions of years. In about 4 billion years, the Moon is expected to have moved far enough away that the days on Earth are considerably longer. This gradual change in the length of days is a fascinating manifestation of long-term processes in our solar system and the continuing evolution of our planet and its satellite. Still, it is something that none of us will ever see. Number 2. The Milky Way and Andromeda will collide. 4.5 billion years left. In the distant future, approximately 4.5 billion years from now, the Milky Way and the Andromeda galaxy are destined for a spectacular cosmic encounter. These two vast and majestic spiral galaxies are inexorably approaching due to the influence of gravity. This result of the galactic dance will be the fusion of both in a new and unique galaxy named Milkdromeda. But although it will be a spectacular event, it will not occur for about 4.5 billion years. Gravitational interactions will give rise to a new galactic structure over time. However, the stars of both galaxies can't collide, as each star will be hundreds of billions of kilometers apart. Number 1. The Sun will die. 5 billion years left. The Sun is a main sequence star, burning hydrogen in its core through a nuclear fusion process that generates heat and light. However, as the hydrogen in its core is depleted, the Sun will expand and become a red giant. This is expected to occur within 4.5 billion years. During this phase, the Sun will engulf the nearest planets, including Earth, which will be destroyed in the process. Subsequently, the Sun's core will contract and become a white dwarf, a hot, dense star that will gradually cool over eons. The final fate of the Sun is a natural and predictable part of stellar evolution. Although 4.5 billion years may seem like a long time, it is a reminder that nothing in the universe lasts forever, not even the stars. As you can see, all the events we mentioned in this video will occur long after humanity has ceased to exist as a species. Still, it is incredible that with our technology, we already know everything that will happen billions of years from now. And you, which of these events would you like to see? Let us know in the comments.